grace. Redeemed, we live free to face what was before an uncertainty, and now I can stand to be with my friend, Saviour.